the moment we finally met.
Trapped. I spent years in Henry's fucked up world. When you sent him away, I could finally break free. That's why you're so important. You can finish this.
Where is he? Where is my father?
I don't know. I don't feel his presence. I've been away for so long. Could you stay for a moment? Tell me how all this started.
It all starts with a dead girl. What happened to her? What is this place?
This is where he kept her. That cell back there. It only exists in one world. Keeps the other one out. He built it so that he could be alone. It's the only place he could feel separated from his powers. From me. Came in handy once Lily became unstable.
Unstable? What do you mean?
She's a medium too, Marianne. A powerful one. Guess it runs in the family. When Richard hurt her, it awoke something inside her. Something terrible. And it was only a matter of time before it got out. It's what your father feared. What he tried to avoid.
That's why he called me. But that means...
Yes. She's still alive. There's still a way to save her. You have to find her, Marianne.
Where is she? Where is my sister?
You'll know where.
The lake.
It's coming. Time for you to go. I'll hold it off for as long as I can.
I'm not leaving you! No. This is it. The place from my dream. I've walked this path 1,000 times in my mind. I know every inch of it. But this time, something is different. I can feel it. I can feel it so clearly now.
More pieces left on the floor. Drawn to light once more. I step outside. I shut the door. I go into the... that shining star. One more scar. Out of place and time, searching for ties that may yet find. And so I step beyond the night to
Lilia, I've been waiting for you, little sister. Lily, I didn't know. I couldn't remember. I'm so sorry.
It's okay. It was better that way. At least you had a life. That day when the fire broke out at our house, I made a deal. The part of my soul that was tormented was set loose.
You mean the monster? But why?
To save you. It helped us escape the flames. But in return, I had to set it free. Free to devour. To destroy. To kill.
The Neva Massacre.
Yes. All those people died so that we could live. Because I lived, so did my demons. Father knew my powers were too dangerous. He left you at the hospital so you could have a normal life.
And what about you? Did he try to...
No. Maybe he should have. But he couldn't bring himself to do it. Instead, he locked me away. But he only delayed the inevitable. Monster, it got out. Now you're here. You're the only one who can fix this. You. We both share our father's gifts, but also his fate and the dream.
The dream? All I see is a girl. You. Shot dead. Here, on this pier. Hasn't it already happened?
No. It's not the past you see. The dream. It's what I want to happen.
What?
It all ends in me.
But No!
You can't send a spirit away while the host is still alive. That's why you couldn't destroy the monster. That's why Sadness didn't want to go.
But you're my sister.
That's why it has to be you. I'm not strong enough. It won't let me. Only you can end this. Only you can fix what our father could not.
Lillian, I can't. Please, don't make me do this.
It's the only way to destroy it. To prevent further bloodshed.
Lily?
Mariette? What's going on?
Skin suit. Now to small. Constricting. Outgrown. Don't leave her. Suit. Light. Almost gone. Not dark yet. But it's getting
there is another way.
Marianne. No!
What is she doing? It's just nothing!
Like you said, I'm your only chance! Aren't I? You need a medium strong enough to sustain you. The others? They only lasted for so long before you broke them down.
Marianne, please, I don't want this.
Maybe it's not your choice. Maybe this is my story after all.
No! Stop
doing this!
Please, sister, set me free.
No! Stay back. Stay back! It all starts with a dead girl.